Hey YouTube, me again. I built a little ZVS driver using the IRF730s, which are 400 volts, 5.5 amp transistors, and this is what the output is. Being driven with about an amp at 30 volts. So pretty nice output, and the transistors aren't even getting warm, so it's a very nice thing here. I like it.